Let everything that has breath, not let everything that has skill. This is why it's so important for us to move from a church that watches worship to a church that does worship.